That's not a bad one, so that's my second one in here in the snags. Hey guys, so the commando and I are down at this little lake on the New South Wales South Coast. And it's fantastic, as you can see, it's just absolutely brilliant here. Fishing's been pretty tough today. I think we've picked up between us 8, unless the commando's got another one recently. We've got 8 bass, biggest was 34 or 35. Anyway, we're in a little bay at the moment, or I am, and this is where we found that most of the hits have been coming. As the wind pushes everything into this bay, so all the nutrients and the bugs that are falling in the water and that sort of stuff, so it's where we've been getting the most luck out in the open part. Even along the edges, had a few hits, that's about it. Personally, that's what I've had the best luck on today. 1/16 jig head, little squidgy wriggle tail. It's just, I don't know. I've caught a couple of fish on the beetle spin, caught nothing on any of the hard body. The commando's been catching stuff on a hard body. He's got, I think, 2 fish on it, unless he's got another one recently. Had a couple of hits on Scotty's purple gold digger, 50mm gold digger. One was a really, really good hit, but didn't stay, didn't stick. Anyway, this is what we're doing. We're just trying those little bays, see how we go. See what I mean? This is a nice one.